You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy, our notebook. Let's go. Hey, side table. Did you know that in Dr. Lisa, that Lisa dressed up as a doctor? Yes, I knew that. I knew that too. Here's your notebook. Thanks. You're welcome.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
A clue?
Then we put it in our... Cause they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, cause they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our mind to take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Are you ready? It's time to look for Blue's Clues so we can figure out what Hollywood Dancer episode aired on April 3rd, 2000, aka the same day Pool Party premiered. You'll help, right? Oh, good. So which way did Blue go? That way? Let's go. You see a clue? Where? There it is, right here on this eye patch. So an eye patch is our first clue. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy notebook. Right. Notebook. Right. An eye patch. There, an eye patch. So what Hollywood Dancer episode aired on April 3rd, 2000 with an eye patch? Maybe, but I think we could find two more clues just to be sure. Come on. Oh, you wanna pretend we're on a ship? Okay. I can be the captain. Oh, you see a clue. Where? There it is, right here on this pirate hat. So this pirate hat is our second clue. You know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook. Right. So. An eye patch. I mean, so, a pirate hat. There, a pirate hat. What was our first clue again? Oh, yeah, right, an eye patch. And now our second clue is a pirate hat. So, with an eye patch and a pirate hat, what Hollywood Dancer episode aired on April 3rd, 2000? Maybe, but I think we can find our last clue just to be sure. Shoot, I forgot the clue technical difficulty again. No! Do not steal my pirate hat. We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're experiencing some clue technical difficulties. Please stand by. Oh, there it is, on this pirate hat. Oh, maybe, but I think we can find our last clue. The mail's here. Come on. Found our last clue. Where? There it is, right here on this pirate ship. Okay, you know what we need? Our handy dandy. Yup. Our notebook. So, pirate ship. There, a pirate ship. We have all three clues to figure out what Hollywood Dancer episode aired on April 3rd, 2000. We're ready to sit in our Yeah, our thinking chair. Come on. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So what Hollywood Dancer episode aired on April 3rd, 2000 with the eye patch, a pirate ship, a pirate hat, and a pirate ship? Well, maybe it has an eye patch. Yeah, and maybe it also has a pirate ship too. And also, a pirate hat. So what episodes are they? I mean, what episode is that? Oh yeah, that's it. It Arg, because Arg is an episode where the pirate wears an eye patch, a pirate hat, and has a pirate ship. And you know what else?
We just figured out Blue's Clues. We sat on down, figured it out. What Blue's Clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Okay, Blue, let's go ask Logan if that's the episode of Hollywood Dancer that aired on April 3rd, 2000. And you know what that means. We need to watch TV and check the schedule.